Everybody's upset and pissed because Donald Trump is exploiting people at their very, very most vulnerable moments in their lives. You haven't really experienced, you know, like the sadness and the fear of losing everything until a wildfire comes and just burns your house down, or until a hurricane just comes and rips off your roof. And then you find out, you know, that the wind people are saying it's water damage, and the water damage is wind damage, and nobody wants to. And you're standing there with all your belongings on the sidewalk getting moldy. And Donald Trump tells you, oh, well, nobody's coming to help you. You have to, I'll help you. Only I can fix it. So, wait, it's October. I have to wait until January for you to become the president of the United States, and then maybe you'll help me if I voted for you? Is this the deal that you're making with people? I mean, it's very sick. It's very sad. And obviously, there are thousands of people on the ground here. Thousands. FEMA, National Guard, water, you name it. Don't have time to listen to the live show? Want to hear more on your schedule? Go to randyrhoads.com and buy a stinking podcast.